Now rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Windsor High School, and welcome back to the Windsor High School Student News.
JV and varsity soccer are at home today against Seckman at 5 and 6:30, and then freshman JV and varsity volleyball play at Fox. Freshman and JV are at 4:15, and varsity plays at 5:30.
There's an FCCLA meeting Tuesday, October 18th and 26th, during the second shift of all time in Ms. Willenbrock's room 145. You guys will be doing pumpkin carving and stray rescue drive setup. New members are welcome to join.
And now, Mason with the weather.
Golden Bear Gate had a solid performance at Fort Zumal North 2 weeks ago while taking second in their division and ninth overall. The Golden Bear Gate managed to come out on top over several much longer schools, including Frog, Princess Howell North, and Fort Zumal East.
Hello! My name is Dr. Mortimer Q. Evil. If you're watching this...
And I'm Shirley!
That is my assistant, Shirley. Don't mind her, she'll just be cleaning.
Yes, sir.
If you're watching this, your city has exactly 7 days, or less, to... Shirley, you're kind of in the frame, Shirley, if you can...
Oh, sorry.
Okay. 7 days before its annihilation, if you will. 7 days to fish, 7 days to go shopping, carve pumpkins, other devious acts. Shirley?
What? Yes, sir.
You see, on October 20th, 21st, and 22nd, that's a Thursday, Friday, and a Saturday, you can come to the Windsor High School Auditorium, and for just $5, watch as I flip this switch and destroy everything you've ever known. It does get a little costly with electricity and all, so $5. I think that about sums everything up.
Keep going.
It's not something you'll want to miss. So, come on down, Thursday, Friday and Saturday, thank you, and witness the end of your very own city.
Lesbian Spirit Week information. Monday, treat bags will start going out for our Treats for Tots food drive. Kids will be encouraged to bring in non-perishable food and canned goods to their fourth hour teacher to win a pizza party on Friday. Sign-ups for treat routes will begin after October 12th leadership meeting.
For Thespian Spirit Week, you have your Drama Club Monday. It's a bunch of hocus pocus. Witches and wizards, day witch and wizard hats, props, etc. Create a fall craft for a donation to Treats for Tots.
Windsor Castle Tuesday. All hail the queen or king, tiaras and crowns. Lunch Halloween trivia in the auditorium. Sign up for your team.
Wacky Improv Wednesday. Dress wacky, silly, mismatched, backwards, etc. Lunch pie, a thespians for money.
Thursday Thespian Day. Dr. Evil in a baskets of kittens fall play. Dress as your favorite villain. Lunch, vote for your favorite pumpkin.
Friday, musical madness. Dress as a character from your favorite musical or wear a musical t-shirt. Lunch, fourth hour that brings in the most non-perishable food and canned goods will get a pizza party. Yeah.
But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all.
I got it.
And I stood tall. And did it my way.
We will have a Halloween photo booth. All clubs and activities are welcome to sign up to carve and decorate a pumpkin. When complete, we will have the students judge them in the lobby on Thursday for the best pumpkin.
Get out your favorite Halloween costume on Monday, October 31st. Buy a sticker for $1 and wear your costume. Nothing inappropriate, no masks, but, you know, yeah.
Remember, Windsor,
to inspire, achieve, and succeed.
Fly high, Windsor.